stop for gas and bathrooms in these slag heap company towns. We buy some pretty stones and fill our tank with prehistoric bones. These fossil lakes are the inkwells for novel of our times. We scratch with furious hands to soothe our feverish minds. Though the ink is running dry, we still insist to write upon the sky. Oh, this spacious sky is not poetry enough for our swelling lungs. We must write a thousand songs to carry on our tongues. Our thoughts will burn so bright, we can wipe the stars out from the sky at night. And we wonder if our love will endure the certain pain, and if this land can withstand the endless strain of our hunger, oh, the hunger of our hunger.